Chicago police released new images of a vehicle involved in a deadly hit and run yesterday. This white pickup ran a red light at 43rd and Pulaski just before 5 last night, struck 68-year-old Ji Kun Shu and kept going. Shu died at the hospital. It may be a Ford 150 or a Dodge Ram 1500 might be the vehicles they're looking for.